It is such a pleasure, Miss Freda Payne, Motown Queen. I'm so excited to have you here.
Welcome. Oh, thank you. You know, it's a funny thing. Everybody thinks I'm a Motown artist. I'm not. But I was produced by Motown's greatest producers, Holland, Dozier, and Holland.
And you grew up in Detroit.
And I'm a Detroit native, and I grew up in Detroit.
So that kind of gives you Motown by association.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah. By association in more ways than one.
And you're in your gold Oscar dress. You look fabulous.
That's, yeah. Thank you very much.
And what are you up to these days?
Well, I have a memoir. I finally wrote my memoir. That's out. It's called Band of Gold by Freda Payne and Mark Bigo. And also, I have a suits CD. And I'm going to be performing on the 25th of March with Jeff Goldblum, the actor, at the Orpheum Theater downtown on the 25th of March. And then I'm doing Catalina Bar and Grill May 13th. And then I'm doing a gala on the April the 23rd at the Jewish University. It's a big gala. So I'm going to be performing. They're going to be doing a tribute to the Supremes.
So there are lots of opportunities to catch you. Yeah. So have a wonderful evening. Thanks for joining
us. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm Freda Payne. And tonight I just received a Lifetime Achievement Award from the Samira Network Gala, Gourmet Gala, Oscar Party. We're having a viewing party here. And we're having a wonderful time. Good food, good drinks, good wine. Oh, and I'm enjoying it so much. And thanks to Cynthia Busby, who is a wonderful publicist, who kind of got this all together and nominated me as an awardee, and I am grateful. Thank you so much.
It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure? Come on, y'all. Everyone around the world. Now let me hear you now. Yeah, boom. Woo! A little wild out here. Come on. Let's celebrate.